know if we can see her from here or not, but right over there is a cow on the ground that he shot at about 50 yards with his 308, and we're gonna walk over there right now. Let's grab the pack. We got here before light this morning. It's a beautiful morning this morning. The sun's out. Not windy or raining like it was all day yesterday. So let's take a little walk on this moose run that we're walking on. We found this piece on one of our scouting trips, and it was nothing but moose runs. So we figured a nice place to sit in the morning. We did a little calling, and out came a cow with a calf. And he shot the cow twice, and she fell in a heap. And here we are. He's got his 308, big cow, and it's a nice moose.
Well, got a nice moose here on the ground. See how big she is? I can hardly lift her head. It's just a big, whopping cow moose. She's a big one. We got her with the 308 here. I mean, if it gives you a perspective the size of my rifle and me next to this huge moose, it's just a beauty. We feel pretty blessed to get this moose today, and she came out of the swamp over here to my right. It's just a nice morning. The sun's out. After a full day of hunting in the rain and wind yesterday, this is just a gorgeous morning. We got it done. It was a real ball. Give us a call, Great Northwoods Guide Service. We'll have you have a hunt of a lifetime. Just to give you an idea of the size of this thing, I'm picking up the leg. I mean, it's just as heavy as you can get. And look at the size of this hoof. You gotta be kidding me. Here's my hand. Look at the size of this animal, huh? This is what's been leaving all the tracks around here that we've been seeing. Look at her, huh? She's just a massive, massive, big, heavy moose. We made a nice shot on her, followed the leg up right here, boom. That did the trick. She's a beauty. We'll have to weigh her in, see what we got, but we're gonna have some good eating here. So thanks to my cameraman Mark here, we got her done. Mark's a good sub permittee, followed me through all the rain yesterday. We had a good time though. All right, let's get it cleaned up.
Had a good morning of bird hunting. Having some soup and sandwiches now on the tailgates. And as you can see over here, we did pretty good today. We got a total of 5 woodcock and 6 grouse. And we had 12 flushes on grouse and 8 flushes on woodcock. So we did pretty good. So we're having a good time up here. Having some fun with Great Northwoods Guide Service. What do you guys think? You having fun?
Oh yeah. Oh,
yeah. Yeah? Good hunt?
Oh yeah. Oh
yeah. Lots of flushes. Good weather. Good time up here in the woods.
Yeah, that was a fun time. Beautiful day out, sun shining. You have to give us a call, try this out. It's a lot of fun. Visit our website, greatnorthwoodsguides.com, and check us out. You'll have a hunt of a lifetime. You gotta always pursue your passions. Well, good hunt, guys.